you're concerned about my happiness. But all that thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. While you and your friends are worrying about me, I'm having lots of fun. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails, pretended I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here and have it quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. It's good to see you, I must go, I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. So I must go back to my room and make my day complete. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.
And they had that hit. They didn't know how to follow it up, so it was several years before they had more hits. And of course, they found their niche there, the Statlers, many years, and they had to leave Johnny Cash. But that's the way that goes. They made good. They made good in country music. This is Pioneers of Country, and I'm Dave. Hopefully, making good in country music. Hopefully, in entertaining you. Johnny Wright was born in Mount Juliet, Tennessee. Johnny's first performed with Jack Englund in 1936 in the singing duo Johnny and Jack. He married Kitty Wells, who was 18 years old at the time. The two, along with Wright's sister Louise, performed as Johnny Wright and the Harmony Girls. In 1939, Wright and Englund performed Johnny and Jack, formed Johnny and Jack. They teamed up full-time in the 1940s, and except for the time Englund spent overseas during World War II, he remained together for more than two decades. In 1952, Johnny and Jack's Poison Love led to them being on the Grand Ole Opry, where they and Kitty Wells were invited to join and stayed there for 15 years. Johnny Wright, the husband of Kitty Wells, passed away just this past September 27th, 2011. At the age of 97 years old, and Kitty Wells is still alive, by the way, and she's just probably about that age herself, give or take a few years. Hopefully give a few. But in any event, in 1966, Johnny Wright had this song on the country charts.
Nickels tip the waitress, dimes play the jukebox, and quarters buy me wine.
My last $10 from my pocket, I said I'd like some change, kind sir, if you don't mind. The bartender asked me how I'd like it, and I said
nickels, quarters, and dimes.
I spread my silver out across the table. I said, money, get her off my mind. I've come to cash in all of my old memories with these nickels, quarters, and dimes. Nickels tip the waitress, dimes play the jukebox, and quarters buy me wine, wine, wine. Now there's seven empty bottles on the table. Money's getting short and so is time. Turn the jukebox up and I'll drink faster. Hurry, nickels, quarters, and dimes. I just noticed the waitress has the same first name as you do. And on that jukebox, why, I'd recognize you singing anytime. But when did they start putting your picture on nickels, quarters, and dimes? Nickels tip the waitress, dimes play the jukebox, and quarters.
They were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of country proudly remember those artists and the music they made popular. From 1966, here's Dottie West.
Would you hold it against me if I just see him one more time, just so I can make certain I can leave him behind? Would it make any difference if I just hold him once again? Now you know. But have I forgotten him? He was my love till you came my way. Now I can't help but wonder, have I made a mistake? Just suppose I remember things he used to say. See him once again, then I'll know that I love you and that I've forgotten him. For he was my love till you came my way. So I can't help but wonder, have I made a mistake? Just suppose I remember the things he used to say after our wedding day. Would you hold it against me if I just see him once again?
It's about 5 or 6 minutes before the top of the hour right now on Pioneers of Country Live. That's Dottie West. Would you hold it against me? Today is Sunday, May 27th, 2012, and we're broadcasting live and direct today, a very rare occurrence recently due to other commitments, so we don't get a chance to go live very often, but today I made it a point to go live, and we decided to plan the show a little bit around 1966, although the next one is not from 1966, but I do want to play it. For Daphne and Lad Dunham out there. Every now and again you hear a tune by Lad Dunham from his CD Memories. We've played the first two cuts for the past couple months, and we've replaced the first two with the next two. And this one is cut number three from Lad Dunham's CD Memories. He's a listener. He's a country music performer from Nova Scotia. The Nova Scotia area of Canada. Here's Lad Dunham, a young man, a country music singer, and he's going to sing Drinkin' to Memories, the slow version.
Tonight I'm sitting in this bar, 'cause your memory's gone too far. I'm sitting upon that shelf. Now here am I, lonely and blue, so I drink away these memories of you. I'm way up here on this old version, letting hang of you.
Lad Dunham from Nova Scotia is listening up there, hopefully. Daphne and Lad, and that's from his CD Memories. Drinking to Memories.
True. I'm an aristocrat. I am Hassan Ben Soba.
I had a few too many myself.
We're getting near the top of the hour. Back to 1966 now, and Sonny James.
I suppose I ought to say congratulations, for you've won the only girl I'll ever love. But I hurt too much to face the situation, so tame.